Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. Thank you so much for tuning in. Once again, we are back on Days Gone. And oh baby, this game is too goddamn good. Let's get right into the action because I can't waste another second of not playing this game. Oh shit.
Sniper ambush, oh goddammit.
Where at?
Oh shit. Not now. Ambusher, yeah?
Sweet. Move up.
Mine now.
Damn it. Oh,
what the hell? That's worth checking out.
No, it is not. See that horde coming? Oh god. Oh man, there's just so many. Whoa.
This nesting zone. Now where is it? Goddamn nest. It's gotta be close.
Wow, so expensive to repair. Oh dear. Hurry up and do this.
Yeah.
Oh shit. Alright, good. Good stuff. Oh damn, so far away. Not safe to be out in the open. Too many. It's gotta be smart about it.
Yes!
They're what I passed earlier. Oh shit, smart. It's all burn up your home, that's all. Oh! Now I run. This game better get remastered for the PlayStation 5. Alright, I'm not gonna mess with them. I'm just gonna head off to the next area. Run. Makes it a little harder to ride after it rains. I have less grip.
These are the assholes who've been ambushing the roads around here.
Nah, you gotta leave the bike out here, Deke, or it'll pull all of them down on you.
Oh, yeah, a nest. Okay, you boys just keep right on sleeping. Don't pay no attention to me. Fire in the hole. Come on, boys and girls. Let's do this.
This place is crawling. Not a smart idea.
How'd you like that? Huh? Come on, you sons of bitches, come on!
Oh, she knows I'm in here. Nose. Nah, you can stay back. It's okay. Too many. Oh my. Whoa. That way too many. Yeah, spread out, spread out. Leave me alone. It's okay. Scream all you want. Just let me be. Oh, what? Hungry and pissed.
God damn it, what you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ. What the hell are you doing in here, huh? This place is a death trap. Okay, gotta be careful. It'll warm you up. Getting kind of cold out here. That'll help me out.
Are the last two. There are a group of survivors here. This is so dumb. Thank you. coming down hard. They're high. Oh shit, there's so many of them. Is it straight ahead? Alright. Oh, bad choice. Way too many of them. Rat. I can just throw it from right here. Good stuff. Yeah.
Is that the last of them? Finally. Got it. Boozer, it's done. I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, Deke. How'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
It wasn't too bad. That's why I wanted to take them on while it's dark out. Some of them were strong as hell, though.
Yeah. Cold makes them stronger.
Yeah, Boozer.
Anyway, thanks for doing that, Deke.
Guessing shut eye, Boozer. Deacon out.
I just have camps to liberate. Alright, must have killed them all. Reality.
Tucker, Hot Springs Camp, you there? I'm gonna need more info on that survivor Larson spotted in Marion Forks.
Deacon, I already told you everything I know. Young, a woman. He mentioned Hungry Jim's. That old pancake house by the East Bridge.
Lumberjack. Big stack of pancakes. Yeah, I know the one. Okay, I'll start there.
You do that.
Am I locked on to that area? Why does it want me to go up there?
And remember, bring her to me. A group of drifters came through the other day, traded us a few guns. Maybe something you could use.
I'll keep that in mind. Deacon out.
Is this the marker I set? Why does it want me to go up here? That was it, I guess. Sweet.
Thank you.
murderers and thieves, and I can't let any of them escape.
Get beside him!
Gotcha.
Dang it, I'll have a suppressor on. Not anymore. Alright. Let's go with my bows. My bow. My bows. I don't want a shotgun.
Someone's out here.
What do you think now, huh? Somebody shoots back. How do you like that?
Unacceptable. Come on. Where did it save? Right before the madness. Alright.
Can you use this?
Alright, and we have a suppressor on this bad boy. Oh, there's that sniper. What's up, buddy?
Yes. What the hell was that?
Yeah, it was.
Something's here.
Death Shark!
You like stabbing him in the back? Huh? Is that right? Yeah, like this.
You think they would notice that one of their friends then?
What's up?
Hey. How many of you are there? Take that.
What is this guy?
Who is that?
Oh, there he is.
Med coming!
Oh, I think that's it. Roads will be a little safer now. I mean, not much, but a little. Alright, where did you hide your bunker, huh? I know you got one.
Oh,
this is radio.
free. It's the Wild West again. And some men are acting like law and order aren't thinking that. Last I checked, this is still the United States of America. And in America, the right of property shall not be infringed. We have the right to claim territory, to hold it, and to defend it. Sure, we took this land from the Indians. No point in rewriting history.
What the hell is that?
We took it by force. And force is the only thing that will move us now. We're not gonna roll over for a bunch of bullies. If the feds, or rippers, or marauders think they're gonna come into my wilderness, they got another thing coming. The strongest survive. The strongest take. And the strongest will succeed. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
That's something, Cope. Law and order are a thing of the past. What the hell are you talking about? But yeah, you got a point about force being the only thing that matters now. Force and a lot of goddamn ammo. Another Nero injector. Good.
I think stamina's like I need to upgrade
through chemistry. Oh, another one of those micro recorders.
Hey, yeah. How many runs has this been? God, I'm tired.
Yeah, I know, right? I'm right there with you. It's too goddamn many. Lost count.
Hey, you check the manifest? Where's the next load going, huh?
It's over at the Iron Butte Ranch. They started a new dig site just outside the resort there.
That must have made those rich assholes happy. I wonder how much a house on the ninth hole is worth now that it backs up to a mass grave, huh?
Yeah, I know, right? What the hell?
What are they doing? Oh,
Jesus! Break! Break!
Oh, no! We're gonna hit him! No!
I guess you boys never made it back to fill that manifest, did you? Well, didn't matter. There was a hell of a lot more where they came from.
Pretty smart, though, to leave one hanging alive. We got a bunker? Some supplies.
Might be useful.
Hell yes.
No, you had one.
Oh. Down we go.
Hey, this is handy. A map. All marked up. Yeah, and that. I guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore.
Yes. talking about. Yes. Beautiful.